feel like getting comfortable.
Man, at first I thought he was only going to go
back. He was.
Reno Wall on the Can-Am 1000 runs at 8.2. Jason Beasley on the brute force.